Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild, and today I want to keep going with the different loadouts in different maps. And today I'm in Hirschfelden testing out the Cyclone air rifle and the 4570. The Cyclone is for classes 2 to 4, so I can cover foxes, roe deer, and also fallow deer if I want to. And then the 4570 is for bison and red deer, and it also covers the class 4, so I can also take down fallow deer with it. I'm gonna head out and find some red deer, fallow deer, and see how these weapons perform. Whoa. We have already bison. This spot is really good for red deer and bison, so that's the main reason I came here right away. I covered this one in my red deer guide. If you don't know about this guide, I'm gonna put it as an info card. But this lake is really good for red deer and bison around this time of the morning. Okay. You wanna go? That should have been a single lung. It wasn't. Okay. That's for sure then. Okay, it's gonna go down. It's going down. Okay, good. Now I wonder where I shot with the first one. There it goes. So our first kill is a level 4 European bison. So let's see what we got. Oh, that's right. The first hit was scapula. The shot placement was good, but since these hollow points don't have penetration, the scapula completely stopped the bullet. But the second shot was perfectly fine. Okay, but this is good to know. Now I really need to take into consideration the scapula. Especially with the hollow point, because that didn't penetrate at all. Wow, but that's an awesome start. Gold, bison, right out of the bat. You're not what I'm looking for. Okay, there he is. Gonna take him down. See if I can break it through there. That should be a single lung. And it appears to be. That is a non-vital hit. So I probably hit on vertebra. So here's a red deer. And I got it. I just missed the lung. I mean, look at that. I missed the lung and the liver, so I hit only those organs that are not vital hit. Stomach, intestines. Okay, but luckily it was only level 6, so that doesn't matter at all. And apparently if you want to have fallow deer antler, here is one. Gonna pick that up. Let's take some screenshots before I start blasting. Well, that went to sleep. It's a level 5 only. That's a double lung liver stomach shot. And it just went to sleep. Man, okay, that's a lot better now. There he is. Wow. Wow. So let's see. That is a vital blood. So I got something. That's a spinal cord, but I still got a lung. Okay, that was super lucky. Because the spinal cord and vertebra are not vital organs, so I would have failed this check. But I still hit lung, just barely. And that one saved me. Let's see, can I... Whoa! I have no clue where I hit it. The first one penetrated to the lung. And that one alone did 59% damage. And the second one was also a single lung, and it just dropped. You're really close. How? What? What just happened? There is no way I missed those shots. Okay, can I take this one? Cool. Since this guy is there so nicely, let's see what the 4570 does to a fallow deer. Exactly what I thought. It absolutely obliterates them. So let's go take this fox. And I got a single lung on her. So it's a good small animal weapon. Maybe stuff like roe deer is actually also pretty good. And here we have the fallow with the 4570. No trouble at all. Single lung shot. Killed it on the spot. So I don't trust the air rifle at all. So I'm gonna take out the 4570 and just destroy these piggies. I have those three pretty nicely lined up there. So... Whoa, that one... left quite fast. Yep. That took it down. Yep, that went to sleep. What are you doing? That was a bad hit. I have to correct that. Man, I love this rifle. This is the best. So here's the level 3. Let's pick him up and see. That was a single lung from 60 meters. And he just dropped. Which one of you are gonna die? You are gonna die too. Or not. But I mean, you can just take running shots on these animals and they're just gonna die. I'm just gonna pick them up. Oh, I lost a check. I didn't hit an organ. That was just a intestines hit. So that can happen. Especially for the running shots. But this one should be all good. Single lung. Single lung. Dead. Stomach, liver with the second shot. So the second shot actually saved me. So the only reason I would ever bring out the air rifle is stuff like foxes. For these, it seems to be pretty okay. Especially if you want to have like quiet shots. Let's say you are waiting for a bigger animal to come, like a red deer, fallow, wild boar. But you have a really nice fox coming all of a sudden. Then you want to take really quiet shot. Oh, what crap? There's more. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Gonna wait for these guys to come out. Oh, the wind is terrible. Holy crap. Why didn't I see that? Okay, where's the other level 3? Okay, that doesn't matter. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. I think I have two down. See, can I get more? Yep, that's down. That's down. Come on, reload. Yeah, that's gonna go down. Man, this is insanity. How many I shot? 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5? See if I can take a running shot at her. Ah, it stopped just before I got the shot in. Yep, that's down. So here's the first one. Flesh, intestine, stomach. I mean, from this picture it looks like it did go in the lung. And then we have this one. Oh, that's twice pelvis. Ah, that's a bad shot. And then here we have some of them. Yeah, that's definitely an intestine shot. And let's pick up this one. Ooh, silver. And that one went through the whole boar. Like, seriously. Long and all the other instances. And then this should be the level 3. And it was a female, I didn't even check. I thought it was a male. But that was a clean single shot takedown. So, the more I use the 4570, the more I'm convinced that it is absolutely one of the best weapons in the game. It is so fast, it is so powerful, and it covers a lot of animal classes. So you can basically take it any of the reserves and you're gonna be just fine. Only the smaller animals, you need to get something else for them. But otherwise, I definitely recommend using the 4570. It's a blast. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button. And as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.